हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मॉडल नंबर 580 क्रेन स्विंग कंट्रोल ओवर आईओटी। फर्स्ट वी सी द हार्डवेयर पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट। हियर इज अ 7 सेगमेंट डिस्प्ले, एटमेगा 328 कंट्रोलर, ESP32 फॉर आईओटी पर्पस। हियर इज अ रिले फॉर टर्न ऑफ द क्रेन व्हाइल इट स्विंग। हियर इज अ एक्सीलोमीटर सेंसर टू चेक स्विंग्स, एंड हियर इज अ पावर सप्लाई। दीस आर पुश बटन्स, एंड हियर इज अ बजर। So I turn on the project. You can see here is a two axis, one is here and another is here. As per the changes in axis, you can see the value is changing. So it's detected the change. Here is a beeping continuously because the swing action is detected by this system. It will take around 10 to 15 seconds. Now it's normal. It's detected it's normal. And it's going turn off the relay. And the system is normal. Now I change the angle with help of this button. When I long press this button, you can see here it's showing 25 value here. And we can change the angle. Means how many degrees of change we have to detect. So for example I set 30 and then press 30 OK button. So you can see here when I change the angle, suppose this is a crane rope and its angle is now changed. Change in angle is detected. So now it's normal. Because of that, the relay is turned off. Same, we control with help of IoT. As you can see, I turn off my hotspot. My device is connected right now. Here is a showing IoT interface, rope angle. I open this and I set the angle. So I set angle of 20 for example, and after setting the 20 I press the set button. Okay, so my angle is set 20 here. Just for your information I will check. I long press this button. Now you can see the value is updated here via IoT. Now we check once again the swing. You can see the 20 degree angle change. This 20 degree change is detected by the system. And this value store in EEPROM also. At the time of restart, when the power off or cutoff is there, then it will store the angle value in his memory. And for example, I turn off the project. Now I turn on again. So you can see here, the 20 value is remain same. As you can see, this is value is in the EEPROM. Thank you.